Hi everyone, welcome back to my channel. I'm Jack and this is my happy place. I'm so excited that you guys are here with me today. Thank you so much for clicking on this video. Guys, today I have a huge Dollar Tree haul to share with you, and I also wanted to announce that this Thursday I'm going to be doing a video announcing my giveaway and all the things that go along with it. So I know I've been holding off a little bit just because I want to make sure that I was doing everything the right way and I wanted to research all the policies and stuff like that. But I do have that coming out for you Thursday, so make sure that you stay tuned to that for that. If you guys aren't subscribed already, I would love for you guys to subscribe to my channel. Please be sure to give this video a big thumbs up, like, and subscribe down below. And guys, let's get right into today's Dollar Tree haul. I have so many amazing finds to share with you.
Okay, so I'm going to start off with some like kitchen slash entertaining things. I did find quite a bit of stuff and I'm excited because I found some new things. So the first thing that I did pick up was this little like disposable bowl that has like leaves and pumpkins, and I did get these for Thanksgiving. We're kind of unsure of where we're gonna do Thanksgiving and all of that, but I wanted to be prepared. So I did just get this, and it does say thankful on the inside, and this is a two pack, guys, so this is nice to just put like chips in for chips and dip and all of that stuff. So you can even actually use these if you entertain, like for a lot of people you can put like a pretty napkin in here and just put like all of the silverware if you're doing buffet style, or just put napkins in here, bread. I mean, there's tons of stuff you could do with this. So I did pick up one of these, and then I found this bowl, and this is like a hard plastic. I don't know if it's hard to see because it's like clear, but it does have these like gold and silver dots on it with the gold rim, and this is like a plastic. I found this with all of like the party stuff. And I was excited to find this too, because this is great for entertaining or just like everyday use with, you know, your family. So I thought that this was really awesome for a dollar, but it gets better. Okay, then I found, and guys, the next couple things I'm going to be showing you were all from, you know, where all the party stuff is, how they have all the paper stuff and all the different colors, but then they also have like hard plastic. So this was the next thing that I found, and guys, I actually was able to find these last Christmas, and I remember looking for them and I really wanted them, and it took me forever to find them. So when I saw it come back out, oh my god, I scooped it up because I was really excited about it. So you can see the picture here. This is just called a trifle container. But guys, I've used this like for when I have people over. I do like, I cut up fruit and put it in here. You know, I've used this for so many different things, and it looks really pretty too. And like, you can just like dispose it if you want to. I actually put these in my dishwasher, guys. So I still have the couple that I found last time. I still have them. I just grabbed one more just for safekeeping in case. But I put them in my dishwasher, just top rack only. The next thing that I found in this department were wine glasses. And guys, these are a little different than the normal like shorter ones. So you do only get two, or the other ones, I think you get like six or four or something in there. So you only get two. But I just got a couple of these because I figured if I do end up hosting Thanksgiving for my family this year, it'll probably just be smaller and just my immediate family. And it's like, it will just be fun, like nice to be able to enjoy the time with them and just like not have to worry about cleaning a million dishes after. So I did grab that. Then I got these coffee mugs, and these are, there's like, they're hard plastic and they have a silver rim on them. And you get four of them in here. So I love these too when I entertain too. These are awesome. I've never seen these before, or at least I don't think I have. So they're new to me. I don't know if they're new or not. But if you've seen them and like these are old, just let me know in the comments because I'm curious about it. But I found these salt and pepper shakers, and they're little mini ones and they're disposable. And yeah, they're just mini salt and pepper shakers. And I just thought that that was the cutest thing ever. And you get six of them in here. So, and it looks like, on here, guys, they do have like the different tops. So that one looks like it has a couple holes, and then one of them has one hole, which I'm seeing three holes. Okay, yeah, so that's a lie. They're all three holes, but really cute anyway. All right, then I found this and I was so excited. Guys, look how beautiful this bowl is. It's so nice. And this is big. Like, this is a very big bowl. And it's like a, almost like a hammered, like a silver hammer, but I mean, this is plastic, but you could definitely reuse this. So I was so excited to find this, and I can't wait to do like a big salad in this, or you could even do pasta. I mean, this is awesome. I wonder, you could probably even like make something out of this too, but I don't know. It's a little still too early in the morning for me to think about that stuff, but okay, moving on. Okay, then I found also in the section, I found this. So this is like a little like container. I don't know what they're calling this, container with a lid. That's what it's called. And it, like, this is a pretty big bowl too, guys. And I mean, there's definitely different stuff you could do with this. So you could, I mean, you could put this in your bathroom and put like cotton balls or Q-tips or something like that in here. Or you could use it to organize like in your craft room. You could put different types of beads. You could use it. Another thing I was thinking of was for those beads that I use like in the laundry, the ones that go in like before. I always call them sprinkles. I don't know what they're actually called. I guess just beads. And you could put them in there with like a little scoop, and that would be really cute in your laundry room. But I think for entertaining purposes, because I did find it with entertaining stuff, you could use it for, I was thinking like candies. Like, it's almost like a little candy thing to have out, like, you know, around the house for like your guests. But also too, I was thinking you could take off the lid and put like the silverware in here. I don't know. You could do tons of stuff with this, I guess. And you don't have to keep the lid on it, but the lid is really pretty. So I was really excited to find this because you can totally do tons of stuff with this. Okay, a couple more things in this apartment. So I did get this balloon arch strip. So I don't know, and this is what the back looks like. I don't know if anyone's used these before, but if you have used these, please let me know down below if you like them or not, because I did want to try to do this. And I don't know, I want to learn how to do it. And so when I saw this, I was like, okay, let me just grab it. And I also found balloon glue too. And I don't know how necessary this is for this, but I wanted to like do a little bit of research and see if I could figure out how to do it. So that is something I was definitely interested in. I was excited to find these, so I picked those up. Last couple things in this section. So I did find some of these silicone, I don't know, utensils. There we go. So this is silicone, they're silicone and bamboo, guys. So this is a silicone turner, just a spatula. And then they also have the spatula with the slots. So the slots in it. And then I got the spoon, and this one also has the slots. I'm sure that they had the spoon like without the slots in it, but I didn't see it in gray, and I wouldn't get it in the color. I think the other color they had was orange, I want to say, and that just doesn't go with my kitchen, and so I just didn't want that one. But I did get these three, so I was excited for that, guys, because recently I actually got some and I kind of ruined them because I put them in the dishwasher and the handle was like this too, and it ruined, like, it just ruined the handle. The silicone was fine, but the handle got messed up, so I'm just replacing those because I love using the silicone stuff. Okay, and then the last thing that I found that is definitely new, because I've not seen this there before, was this garlic press. And so I was like very, very excited to find this, because this is like not a dollar item at all. So I'm just gonna like take this thing off, so you can put the garlic right in there, and then it will all come out like grated at the top. So I thought this was really awesome. To be honest, guys, I don't like cook with garlic that much, but there are certain recipes that I use that I definitely need this. So this was a really awesome find, guys. I was super excited. So I realized that I forgot to show you one other thing that I did get in that department, because I put a bunch of stuff in it. So I got this container as well. And it's like a little bit slanted at the top, but I thought this would be perfect for like breadsticks, or something like that. But this is just like a clear container. You could even use this as like an ice bucket and put like a bottle of champagne or a bottle of wine in here. So I don't know, I just thought that this was really nice. It just says container on the bottom. So I did get this too, but you'll see what I had inside it right now. So I'm doing some beauty. So the first thing I got, not that exciting, I just got some Colgate toothpaste just for our bathroom. And then, guys, I got this, and this is Borges, I think that's how you say it, Botanico Eye Compress. So I think that this is name brand. I don't really know. But it says that it was made in New York, and I don't know. It just stuck out to me. So I am going to look into this, and if I find anything about it, I will put it here. But there, it says 30 compresses are in here. So I did get one of these for the giveaway as well. I found some more hard candy. So I got this blush. It says Glow All The Way, and it kind of goes, it's like a, what's that called? Like an ombre, is that right? I don't know, where it goes from, like it's like a gradient kind of. So I did get that one, and this is called Punch. It's a, oh, it does say ombre, ombre baked blush. So Glow All The Way, that's the name of that one. So I thought that that was really pretty. I found this Maybelline Color Jolt lip paint, and I got Very Naughty. I just loved this color. I thought it was so pretty. I found this, a Stone Sugar File by Onyx. So this is for your feet, guys, and it is hard here, but it is covered in plastic. The bottom is open. And guys, this is a name brand for $1. I thought that was awesome. So I did get one for me and one for my mom. So I thought that this was like a great, great find. Then, yeah, the rest of the stuff that I have is like hair accessories, and I'm really excited because I found some name brand stuff. So the first thing that I found was this. So this is called On The Verge, this brand, and it's like a huge hair bow, and it's a clip in the back. So I did find a lot of stuff by them, and this is like the first time I'm seeing it. So I got that, and then look how cute these are. So it's like, these are clips as well, and there are two hearts, and then I'm gonna do it this way so you could see it, but it's like a little tulle unicorn, so it would like stick up. Oh my god, so cute. So I got that one as well. Also by this brand, I got this one, and there's like a star and this like really pretty sequin pink bow, and all of these guys are clips. Oh, and it says $3.99. Oh, it says Sears. Okay, so this is like a Sears brand, I guess, or they were sold at Sears. And this is $3.99. Okay, and then this one says Kmart, which is owned by Sears anyway, and this one says $3.99. This one doesn't have a price tag. Is that it for that brand? No, and then this one. Look how cute this headband is. So this one also is On The Verge. And it, yeah, it just, it doesn't say the price on this one, but still, same brand. So, oh my gosh, how cute are these? So I was super excited to find these. I thought that they were adorable. So I got those. Then, okay, just a couple more things. So then I got these. And I thought that these were really cute. So these are the same type. I got them in black and tan, like that pleather. And this is the same thing. So they have them in this like purple and pink color. So I thought these are cute, perfect for pigtails. So I did get two. And I'm just gonna give these to like, I have a family friend that like her daughter always wears pigtails. So I'm gonna give those to her. And then, okay, then I got this one. And this is like almost like an iridescent kind of rhinestone. And this is just a clip. So it's like one of the ones that you snap. All right, so I just want to show you a couple food finds, and then I'm going to show you like the rest of the other stuff I found, and then Christmas stuff. So first thing I found were these Airhead Bites. And they're like just fun, you know, like I really like them, and they are peanut free and tree nut free. So this is like definitely a good option if you, you know, you have kids or something that have those allergies. This is great. Then I found these thin shortbread dark chocolate cream cookies, I guess. It says European style cookies, and this is by Sobis. So I thought these would be fun for Andrew to try during Sample Saturday. And the expiration date is 2021, so December of 2021. So they do have a long expiration date. And they do come in packs like this, and there's six of them in here, but I guess there's two cookies in each one. Then I got some strawberry bars, and I got these for Andrew because he does love like Fig Newtons and that type of stuff. So I got him these too. Then I got this Heinz hot and spicy ketchup. And guys, this is like a regular size container. It's 14 ounces. So I thought this was a great buy. And then the last thing that I got in this apartment for this haul is these Scrumptious puff pastries with strawberry filling. So I thought that this was really awesome. And these are good until July of 2021. Sorry, I wanted to do it that way. And guys, these are the same brand as those cookies that I hauled last week that were like the chocolate peanut butter and I think cookies and cream. So, I mean, Andrew really liked those cookies, so I wanted to grab these as well and just check them out and give them a try. Okay, guys, we're almost there. If you're still with me, let me know down below in the comments. Let's just like keep going. So the next thing I got was this really cute dog bowl, and it is like a pink sparkle. They did have other colors, but this is like a hard plastic. It does have the stoppers on the bottom so it doesn't slide all around. And I just thought that this was really cute for when Chloe comes, my parents' dog. She comes to our house all the time. So if you haven't seen her already, she is in some other videos, so go check those out. But I just wanted to have this so that way I have like one piece instead of putting out the two bowls. And the ones I have are kind of getting, like, they're kind of trash now. So I'm excited to put this one out for her. Also, guys, I forgot to show you this with the entertaining stuff, but I did find these. They're just like plates. I don't know if it, yeah, they're eight and three quarters of an inch plates. And you get 18 of them in here. So I did just get these for Thanksgiving too, for like dessert, salads, whatever. Then I found these, and these are in the baby section, guys, but I thought they were so cute even for just when my niece comes over. So these were by Disney Baby, and they're BPA free, and it's two pieces of fork and a spoon, and it's Minnie Mouse and the princesses. So I just thought these were like the cutest thing ever, and I was really excited to find these for a dollar. Okay, then I did pick up one more of these utility knives because I don't know why, guys, but in our house, box cutters go like missing. There's a ghost that comes and takes them all because we lose them. Like, it's ridiculous the way that we lose box cutters. So, especially in this day and age of getting everything like delivered all the time and whatever, I don't know what happens. I really don't. And so I just picked up one more so that way we can find it, and I'm gonna hide this one so that way I always know where a spare one is. Okay, then I got some more of these pot socks, and I did pick these up for my aunt because she was looking for them. She saw it in my video and was very excited about them, so I want to give her a shout out because I did get these for you. So I got this one here. And I also got like this green pattern. So I got those. And the guys, these are washable, reusable, and stain resistant. So that's really awesome if you're into gardening, stuff like that. I'm not sure why. Like, I didn't see these up until now. So, or like the past couple weeks. So they must be like newer because I never saw them out with all the gardening stuff in the spring. So if you do like that stuff, it can't hurt to grab it now, and then you'll have it for next spring. So I got those. Then I got a couple new toys. So guys, I found these, they're called like Action Team is the name of it. And I think that these are, yeah, they are. They're just a Dollar Tree product, but they're really cool. So they have this construction one, and it comes with like the little house and a truck, and then like the concrete truck or whatever that is. And then some signs. So there's these signs that say like danger and all of that. And then the little construction sign. Then they had the police team. So this is the police station with a police car. And then it says like this one and then the stop sign. There's just like a couple different signs. And then there was a fire one. So it has like a little fire truck and the station and these signs. So there's three signs in each one, like a vehicle and then the station. And guys, I was even thinking, oh my gosh, for like Christmas, if you're giving your kids like a train set or something, this is so cute to go with it because you have like the little stations all along the train. And I thought that this was so cute because it comes with it. So even if you don't end up using the vehicle, or you can just do that in a different gift or something, these are so cute, especially for that. I thought it was a great idea. So and it looks like the door's even open, guys. So adorable. I just thought that was awesome. So I did pick up one of each of those. Then I found this book. So it says We Love Madelines. And I thought this was really great to pick up, guys. If you see it, like, grab it, because you can give this away as a Christmas gift with like a little Madeline pan. Or you could, you know, do some ingredients for it and give it away. But guys, so it just like says classic, like classic kinds, chocolate and ginger, like there's all different, lemon poppy seed, which is probably one of my favorites. So I opened up to a great page. But yeah, guys, this is really pretty and this retails for $17.95. So I just thought that this was really awesome. And then, okay, then I found these wet wipes, and this is by Luxury Hygiene, and they are 40 antibacterial wipes. So I just grabbed one of those. Then I found, okay, is this all of it? Yeah. Then I found some t-shirts, guys, and these are, this one is a Hanes brand, and this is just a youth small. And then I also found this one, which was, this is like the brand that they sell at either Joann's or Michael's or maybe both. And this was just like us adult small, but I got these because for my Cricut, I'm really excited to like be working with it and doing, I'm like learning more about it. So I was really excited to find this stuff because then if like I can still make something and give it to someone, but then if I mess up, I don't feel so bad because it's just a dollar and then I'm like good to go when I do it on the more expensive things. Then I got this knit hat, which I just thought was so cute with a little pom-pom on it. And I just got it in black. They did have, this is the only solid color I saw, but they did have this in like patterns that had like a snowflake on it, and those they had in a different color. Okay, and then the last thing that was on my Instagram, so if you aren't following me on Instagram, please go do that. I will put the handle right here. I did pick up these Tweety Bird socks. They did have a lot of Warner Brothers socks. They had DC Comics. So I did post all of those on my Instagram. So go check it out if you haven't seen that already. Okay, and we are on to Christmas, guys. Some of the first things that I found for Christmas were the new Christmas cards. So I was really excited about these. And guys, so they're really pretty and I can't believe these are like only a dollar. So I did get this one that says Noel, and this wreath is like a pop out almost. I don't know if you could really tell, but it is like 3D. And then there is the inside. So I'm just going to go through them quickly so that way I can keep the video moving, but I will show you the insides of all of them. So that way, if you want to pause it and see what any of them say, you know what you're looking for. So then there's this one that says Joy to the World. And again, this is like a pop out, and that one there. And it says, have your elf a very Merry Christmas. I thought this was so cute. And these are pom-poms on here, guys. And this one with the 3D wreath again just says Merry. Want to make sure I'm actually getting it on the screen. Then this one says peace, joy, love, cheer, magic. So these are like almost like money ones, guys, because they're like the tall. I thought it had an insert for the money, but it doesn't. They're like the tall, skinny ones. Then this one says 'tis the season to be jolly. And again, this has like the 3D pop out tree on it. And then this one says, for the holidays, there's no place like home sweet home. I thought it was cute. This is shiny here. And again, this all pops out. And that is that one. So guys, I did pick up all of those and I was excited. They did have way more designs because there was like a whole display. So check those out if you see that display next time you're in the Dollar Tree. Okay, the next thing that I got were these beautiful boxes. And I know that I had showed you some of them that I had purchased in my Christmas haul. So if you didn't already see my Christmas haul, I will link that one down below. Really awesome, like beautiful things. So this is so pretty. I love this color scheme. So I did find these and they do have two different sizes, guys. So they're like, I mean, it's only a little bit bigger, but they're two different ones. So one's like a little bit wider in diameter. So I did pick these up too. Then I got these cookie bags and there's two of them in here. And guys, these come with like the hard plastic that you can put all the cookies on, and then even the tag to say to and from. So if you want to just bring these to like a Christmas party with you or something, I always like to make a couple of them and have them on hand for the holidays, because I'm always like, we go so many places for the holidays. I don't know how it's gonna happen this year. I know this year's a little bit different for everybody, but again, Christmas is gonna happen every year. So, I mean, even if I don't use them this year, next year we'll make it happen. So, got those as well. Then I got these cups, so cute. Oh my gosh, so they had these little, and they have like the fun, crazy straw in the middle. And this just comes, oops, I'm doing it the wrong way. This comes up at the top and you can push it back down, and it has a fun straw in it. And this, the green one has snowmen on it. And the red one has Santa with the trees. Oh my gosh, I just thought these were so cute. So I am looking forward to personalizing these for my niece and, you know, some other kids we have in our family. So I'm excited about that. Then I got this, and this had the red truck on it, and this is just a 2-pack of like storage containers. Yeah, they're just containers. You can put cookies in here. You could, you know, do different things with this for the holidays and just keep some things in there, and these travel well, so that's really good. Then I found this paper. I'm so excited, guys. So this is the Nightmare Before Christmas. And this is like a movie we love in our house. So we love to actually watch this like right after Halloween, because it kind of like merges the seasons, and so we love it. So this is Jacs Skellington paper, and I did get this for Andrew's Christmas gift, so I got that one. And then, guys, I found this one, which is really heavy. And this is, was this one by Hallmark? Yeah, this one, these are both by Expressions by Hallmark. But the Jacs Skellington one is, this one's only 20 square feet, and but it's long, it's really long. But this one is 40 square feet, and guys, this is like heavy. So we'll see how heavy duty like the actual wrapping paper is, but it feels really heavy. And this is the red trucks. And they did have like other ones. I think there was one other red truck actually, but when I was getting this, I really didn't have time to look through them, but I am gonna do that when next time I'm there, because I'm interested to check out the other patterns that they had. So I did get one of these as well, because as I told you guys in my Christmas video, I'm trying to do the least wrapping as possible this year. Okay. Let's do the jackpot item. Let me just pick up this stuff and then we're gonna do that. My jackpot item is, well, actually, okay, there's always a backstory, right? So I couldn't decide. There's two things, because I couldn't decide which one I liked better. But guys, probably I like the second one better just because there's no glitter on it. But I found these beautiful like hanging signs, and there's so many things you could do with these. So the first one is this little camper, and I'm so excited about it. The cutest little tiny home. And it has the Christmas tree on top. So the Christmas tree is like a white glitter, and then the bottom is a red glitter. And it does have this hanging piece too, which you could just take off if you're gonna like lean it against something, use it as decor. You could even, I don't know, I was like thinking of so many things for this. I was thinking that you could even make like a fun tissue box, like a holder, so you like pull the tissues out. I don't know, I was like just thinking of all these different ideas, but when I saw this, I was like, I need to have this. So this was the cutest thing. So there was this one, but they also had the pickup truck, guys, and this was just so cute. It does have something to hang with, but it has like these like little garland, and I've seen these at the Dollar Tree too, which is kind of funny, like this garland thing wrapped around the tree, and it just says Merry Christmas in the glitter, which, so they both have glitter, but this one just has a little bit less, so I do like that. But guys, as I was like just telling you about this in my head, gears are always turning up here, I realized there's something I didn't even show you, and I think it's because I got so excited that I just put it out and I couldn't wait anymore. So I'm gonna just get that item. So guys, you got 3 jackpot items today. So I'm gonna grab that right now. Okay guys, so I finally found it. I know I told you in another video that I was looking for it, and I could not believe it. It took an army too, because I had my sister looking, my aunt was looking, like we were all looking for this little guy right here. I'm so excited that I found him. He matches my decor like so perfect. And it's this little gnome. So this is like 14 inches, guys. And he's so cute and it's just perfect. He goes perfect with my living room and I'm excited to like put him by my fireplace. I can't wait. So I am on the hunt. I want to keep looking to see if I can find more. I can only find two, but I'm gonna keep looking. I'm gonna find them, guys. So this is so cute and I'm so excited to have him with me for the holidays. So guys, this is the end. I'll put him down. This is the end of my Dollar Tree haul. I found amazing things this week, as you could see. If you guys don't already follow me on Instagram, I would love for you guys to follow me there. I will put the handle right here again so that you guys can check it out. Because I do post things throughout the week that I do find. And I might not be something that I purchase or I might not need. Or I just think it's an awesome find. Some things I just can't wait to share them with you, so I want to post it right away. So definitely check me out there as well. Guys, I would love for you guys to subscribe to my channel if you aren't subscribed already. I so appreciate you guys being with me and spending this time with me and seeing all my amazing finds. So thank you so much for coming to my channel and supporting me every week. I really appreciate it and it means so much to me and my family. And guys, I'm also so excited to announce my giveaway. So that is coming out on Thursday. So if you aren't following me already, make sure that you subscribe, make sure that you hit the notification bell, and then you will know every single time I upload a video and you won't miss that giveaway video when I post it. So I hope you guys have a great rest of the weekend, and enjoy this beautiful day with your friends and your family, and everyone stay safe out there. And I will see you guys in my next video. Bye.